What is up, YouTube? What's going on, everybody? It is a cold, cold, rainy December day in New York today. And I am driving up to a good friend's house, but we will get to that in a second. It's been about a week since I started the YouTube channel, dropped the teaser video for this, and just absolutely stunned by the number of subscribers already and the likes and all that. Always appreciate the support. I'm always amazed at the support you guys give. That's why we love this hobby so much. But yeah, so figure this would be the first real video that we put out on this this channel. And I'm on my way to my buddy's house because this YouTube channel is actually a puzzle piece in a bigger vision and a bigger plan and project that we're going to be working on. Really excited about. And this will be the first time that we actually kind of reveal it. There's going to be a lot more to come, guys. So stay tuned. I'm gonna finish this drive up to his house, introduce him, my partner in this project. You guys probably already know who it is, but I'm stoked. It's gonna be a lot of fun, and I think you guys will really enjoy the content we put out. Dude's funny as hell. Anybody knows him? Yeah. It'll be a lot of fun. So talk to you in a few. What's up, guys? So like I said, I'm not alone in the YouTube channel. It's part of a bigger project, part of a bigger vision. But who's the mystery man? Who's the mystery partner in this?
At dawn's first light, run for your lives.
Dan Liebel, the one and only.
What's up? So, Scott and I have been working on something, brainstorming something for a while now. We're going to be bringing a YouTube channel with educational reptile content to you guys. We're going to be featuring all kinds of animals, reptiles, big and small, big snakes, little snakes, venomous ones, turtles, lizards, you name it, we're going to have it. We'll be talking about poop quite a lot, I'm sure, and all kinds of other silly shit. So it's going to be pretty exciting. Should I be cursing? Oh, fuck it.
I don't care.
But yeah, so you guys should check it out, and we will keep everybody updated with what we're doing.
Go subscribe. Stay tuned. There'll be a lot more content to come. It's going to be part of a bigger project, and we're going to have a couple other things to talk to you guys about soon. But the YouTube channel is here. It's here to stay. Going to have some awesome stuff to come.
Oh, yeah, baby.
Later, guys. Boom, there you have it. The Reptile Revolution Project. This video is just announcing that. We'll get into more detail on exactly what that is shortly. but basically it's multi-platform education, conservation, and non-sensationalized engine, if you will, that we just really want to share our passion with you guys, educate newer keepers and stuff like that. So really excited to be doing it. It's gonna be pretty exciting. Dan's a good dude, and we've been herping together and reptile stuff together for a while, so this only made sense. But I think you guys really enjoy. It's gonna be entertaining, but tons of education, conservation thrown in there because that's hugely important. And hopefully, if you guys don't mind, just subscribing. That way, you can keep up to date and all that with new videos once we start pumping them out. And also, we're gonna have an announcement soon of the next portion or next piece of the puzzle of the Revolution Project, which I'm also equally as excited about as this. But yeah, so thanks guys. Stay tuned, a lot more to come.